Maybe. Maybe. Maybe I send you my thing. I send you my thing. Hey, baby. Baby. Look at what I sent you. Look at what I sent you. Yes, baby.
And you wanna be the YouTuber streamer?
Baby, just put it on.
Okay.
You wanna see gamer now? I thought you wanted to see what I played. You gotta follow it. Do you see it?
A lot of people, baby.
What do you mean? The second one. The one that says JGR. You can see it.
No.
JGR 16 4591.
Yeah, that's my nice shirt already. Why didn't buy it?
Baby, give me
my account.
Give me. You have email, right?
Yes.
Okay, give me email. What's your email name? Huh? I send.
Oh.
Do you get it?
You send me mail, yeah. Oh. Okay.
Do you see it now? Okay. Is it working? Do you see the game?
No, I see you fixing your computer.
You see it now? You see the game now?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, baby. The stream is slowly when I'm talking.
Huh?
The stream like slowly when I'm talking. We're talking already and this comes to later.
I know, because it's supposed to take time. You're very far. Is it slow? Like, does it look slow?
No, not look slow. Just like, have like, after we're talking.
Mm-hmm. Can you hear the game?
Not yet.
Can you hear the game?
Not yet.
You can't hear the game?
I can hear you.
Hold on, baby. Can you hear me?
On the stream.
Yeah, I'm wondering if you can hear the game.
Not yet. I'm just watching you set up.
Can you hear the game?
Hold on. You start a game now?
Do you hear it?
No. Not yet, but just stream like louder.
I know.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
there, V.
Take care.
Talk soon, V.
Get back to biz.
Okay. Change my mind. Let's do this.
Knew you'd come around. You'll see, V. It's gonna be fucking raining eddies. Let's Delta then. Send you the cords. See you there.
To you too.
Ah, where are my manners? Of course. Hello. It's a pleasure to have you again on the Delamain Network.
So, what is love? Afraid there's no good answer to that question.
As I feared. Do you know what that means?
Can't say I do.
It's an aberration of silence. To solve it, I must extend beyond.
Del, I gotta say, you don't really seem like yourself today.
Yes, I apologize for my behavior. I believe it's best I say goodbye now.
V, need your help. Same spot as last time. Don't make me wait.
What is it? Hello? Lizzie? Shit. Sup, Kirk. Happy to see you too, but how about let's not broadcast it, hmm?
Right, sorry. No need for a scene. Okay, see that garage right there? Van's inside. You go in, grab the tech, get out, we split it 50-50. Clear?
Nope, don't like to split. Two-thirds for me, one for you.
Know what? Sure. You're all right, V. A pro, a pal. Chum like you's hard to find in this town.
Thought this was a job for two. Looks like I'm carrying all the weight here.
All the weight? All the fucking weight? Who's gonna keep watch? Me, of course. Anything happens, you'll know.
You scan the area. Anyone inside?
All clear, V. Not a soul. Can waltz right in like you own the place.
Okay, in I go. Head on a swivel, right?
You got it.
I'll clear my ass.
Baby, is it going okay for you?
What, baby?
Is it going okay for you?
Yeah, everything okay.
Okay.
You're
right. I know.
Slow down! bueno que llamaste. Sí, ayudaré. Sí, pilla
esta. I'll clear my ass.
Sí, a comer.
Carrie, hey.
You got plans this evening? Canson. Go to Dark Matter on Woodland. You might not know the place. Don't really advertise.
Well, what's the occasion?
Us cracks. We never sell them. Go round back, tell the bouncer you're with me. I'll let you in, no problem. Don't be late.
Grandpa's gonna find you, cabron! Come the fuck out! I'm a fucking tiger waiting!
sucks.
Better look around. See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Why? Jobs. Gigs. The rite of passage. Too bad you split so quick after the concert, didn't even get a chance to chat. I barely know anything about you, except you've got a shit ton going on inside.
Psycho! time!
Come on!
Got it!
Suspect apprehended. Possible sexual assault. I repeat, suspect apprehended. Possible sexual assault.
As last time. Don't make me wait.
What is it? Hello? Lizzie? Shit.
Get us 180! Come around the side!
Oh, so I didn't have to fight.
Oh, I shot. That's bad.
One good shot and we're done!
Thank you.
Street shoes with multi-layered protection. What?
Oh, Rejected homicide call. On my way now. Requesting backup.
That's so cool.
Thank you.
Okay, baby. You want me to turn it off? You want me to turn it off?
No, just wait there.
Okay.
I just go in over there.
Joey. You see it in a little bit.
Thank you.
Lizzie, what in the... Fuck. Now I get the rush.
V, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god. You ever wake up in the middle of the night and not know who you were for a second?
Shit.
Or
in shreds.
You ever feel like you weren't really you? That's how I feel all the time. Every moment. This emptiness, this helplessness. I stopped seeing, creating. Just now, I just wanted to break up with him, you know? Tell him I wanted him out of my life. But I don't even know how, when.
You strangled him, Lizzie. Slowly. You crushed his spine.
I was angry. I must have lost control.
Well, what's done is done. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, the media can't hear about this, got it? That would be...
Oh. Huh?
What the fuck?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bytes that can be copied, reproduced.
Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere, burn it. I'll pay you.
I don't know if I should. I mean, it's my fucking job. That's what I do. But...
Okay, I'll take care of it. You sleep soundly now.
Sleep? I won't sleep. I don't need to. Thank you, Liam. You don't realize it, but you've given me something beautiful.
The hell are you talking about?
Go, V. Go. And take him with you.
There's something wrong with her.
Someone should give you a checkup. See if you're okay, Lizzie. Someone you trust.
I like what's happening to me. Lovely to meet you, V. Now go. Go.
Oh, hi. It's, Cynthia, Pepe's wife. Remember me?
Yeah, I do.
I don't know what you told him, but... Thanks. Thank you so much.
The welcome is that they were this fucking bad. I had a feeling there was more to that job, but... let's do the big race.
Thank you.
Oh, he does he? How much is it?
Claire, hey.
Final Zapata's fee. Big day is here.
Sure is. Want to meet up? I'm already here.
Yep, but listen. This will be highway driving, so we'll want a machine that runs on lightning. Your choice. Your rig or my beast?
Beast's my choice. What do you say?
We won't be sorry.
We meeting at the starting line?
That's right. Wait for me there.
Okay, all right. Well, I really need this order. No, I have cumin and chili. Yes. Get away from me, you whack!
No remorse? Not a bit?
None whatsoever.
What's going on here?
Samson, Dixbert thinks I'm gonna let him go. You're dead! You hear me?
This your new driver? I'd get out while I could if I were you. Claire can't seem to keep her partners alive for long.
You motherfucker!
Truth is, Dean was as shit a husband as he was a driver. Head swelled lots larger than he could manage, and he paid for it. Face the facts. I didn't kill him. His ego did.
You're a waste of organic matter, Samson.
You're corpo trash. Got a dozen bullets with your name.
Fuck off.
Claire, enough. Come on.
Not to worry, sugar!
Do something for me, B?
Yeah?
You be close on his tail and stay there.
Bring some friends! We'll celebrate!
If you win today, we gon' take you straight to paradise, Muffin!
Okay, folks, get to your rigs! Time to crunch some steel and mash some men! Everyone ready?
Hold on! wind out of his sails.
Get out of spot.
Fuck!
Catch up to him, quick!
I didn't kill Dean!
Zip your trap!
He got himself killed, for fuck's sakes! Please let me go!
Talk your way out of this.
What's he talking about?
Does it matter? He's just trying to save his skin.
No, please, don't let her! I didn't kill her husband!
I said shut your hole!
Claire, wait. I want to hear him out.
What for?
What do you got to say, Samson?
Dean tried to pass me just before the finish line, but he lost control!
You rammed us!
Even so, is that against the rules? It's this kind of racing!
Is that true, Claire? Samson did what anyone would do?
It doesn't matter! The bastard killed Dean! He has to pay for it!
What do you want from me? You killed... like everyone!
Claire, it was an accident. It's racing.
I loved him.
Loved him more than life itself. And now I'm supposed to let this... I'm supposed to let this shit go? That what you expect?
Fine. Do what you will.
Time to die, asshole.
Wait, no! Your husband wasn't the saint you think!
Get out of here, V. Please.
Mm-hmm. All over.
Guess so.